What you got there, little mouse? A little catnip mouse? Got three of them little mice. There's another one. There's another one. Watching Homebrew Wednesday with the Orphan Kitty Cat.
Vegemite. This is the Australian.
So if you like beer, you tune in to Craig Tubes.
He didn't necessarily enjoy them, so he
Homebrew Wednesday.
I think he said it was open about three
times. On YouTube.
I love it. I love Vegemite.
So we're catching this.
He sent me a card.
In little bites.
Card, which he wrote me a nice little note.
Likes to go up and look at Craig. We're going to see if we 17. Can't catch him doing that.
So thanks, Jake, for that. It's really nice. It's a Christmas card. And also,
see, this camera has a little red light on the front. I'm going to have to put a piece of tape on it because the kitty cat sees a little red light and he doesn't do what he normally does. He wants to watch the little red light.
Has nearly 16 gigabytes of music on it and videos and whatnot. And he filled this up for me and sent that to me. So it's filled with stuff, and I can't wait to check that out. So, thanks, Jake. I really appreciate that.
We're having, of course, it's Homebrew Wednesday, so we're having a store-bought brew, Stella Artois,
there, near the ocean.
And you'll see where I purchased this the other night on YouTube.
And this, of course, we'll be doing him and I together on Skype in another segment during this Homebrew Wednesday thing. So, let's get into some of this.
He wants that little red light. I'm going to have to show you with another camera what the little red light looks like. Here, I got another one of these cameras right here on a tripod. So I got another one of these little Kodak cameras. I'm going to go ahead and start it up. And I'm going to go ahead and push record. And then I'll show you the little red light on that
camera.
Cheers,
guys. Cheers, Jake and family.
That's what
the
little kitty cat's looking at. That's camera number four. I'm holding camera three.
Depending on when this gets posted, let's give this a whirl.
And so, let me pause Craig here because I'm missing Craig. I'm going to have to rewind that. I don't want to miss Craig. Anyway, this is my little Kodak ZX1 camera. And it's got a wide-angle lens on it. It's the one that I have over here next to my computer on top of the little refrigerator. And for my live show, well, actually, I'm going to do two shows. I'm going to do a YouTube tape show. I'm going to do a YouTube... That's funny shit. Try to say that stuff real quick. I'm going to do a YouTube live show and a YouTube tape show and a Justin TV live show about all kinds of stuff, neat stuff, stuff I'm passionate about. So anyway, that camera there is what the kitty cat is looking at. That little bright red light, which tells you that that camera is recording. And the little orphan kitty likes to be on camera, but I think he really likes when that little red light comes on. Playing in the drawer. Still playing in the drawer. It's Saturday, February 1st. Saturday, February 1st. This kitten's been in my domain for 2 weeks now. Got a little catnip mouse in there. There it is. He done ripped the tail off. Little catnip mouse. I'm uploading all the video from the last 2 days from doing getting baby birds. So We were up just the last 24 hours straight. Got about 5 hours sleep today. What was that? That was a cheesy. It eats Cheetos. In fact, there's its little bag. Its bag of Cheetos. You crazy little thing. I think it's part tiger. Maybe it's the Cheetos. Alright, well, I'll upload this for y'all to see. Come on.